Hi there. My name is Dr. Wayne Clarke, and I'm an Inuit Canadian health research scientist and director of the Wapanachos Indigenous Health Program at the University of Alberta Faculty of Medicine and Dentistry. I'm one of the principal investigators on the ACT Consortium. My research interests are in digital health, health system transformation, and how these relate to Inuit and other Indigenous peoples to improve access and quality of care. I am a co-chair of the Indigenous component of the study, along with my colleague, Dr. Wanda Phillips-Beck, the Canada Research Chair in Indigenous Nursing at the First Nations Health and Social Secretariat of Manitoba. Our committee exists of Indigenous research scientists who are engaging with First Nations, Inuit, and Métis peoples on how they would like to establish processes for identifying Indigenous health priorities and interventions for evaluation. This process will help to ensure that data needed for advancing trials are specifically designed for and by Indigenous peoples. Our approach will address a significant void in how clinical trials are conducted in Canada, as these relate to Indigenous peoples. Developing best practices that can be used for each Indigenous group will help improve opportunities for input into trials while acknowledging past harms conducted to these groups in similar research and how data was used in previous decision making.